there's always a narrative. It's something that propels the work. It gives me some sort of impetus to keep interested in the work, because it's very easy to start a painting, but it's very hard to finish it. And narrative helps me finish a painting.